You dirty little pickpocket.
One day I'll meet an outlaw who...
I'm so tired of rumor mongers. Pleasure working with you. May Almalexia guide your steps and may Vivek guard your...
What do you think?
yourself a drink, and one for me.
Greetings.
You don't look like you can afford to pay your bounty. No way you...
I'm so tired of rumor mongers.
Said your devotion is to the tree today.
I can feel the blessings upon you. It's a power I've not felt myself for many years. I see. I hadn't considered there might be threats more grave than the Covenant invasion. You would think, given all we know of the treachery of Cold Harbor, that I would see that. What of Sotha Seal? I am ashamed. The three have shown more faith in me than I have in them. I dread asking this, but what of Lord Vivek? Ha! Yes, I should have known. Vivek is the most subtle of the three. It's true, I've been counseling a Dunmer who questions his faith. He told me the Tribunal are losing their powers. See the three less every year. They no longer make their annual pilgrimage to Red Mounting on Vardenfell, and no one knows why. It all seemed so convincing when he said it. His name is Ravil Urano. He hasn't come to pray for days now. He was in such despair, I think he'd even stopped bathing. The last time I saw him, he smelled terrible, like fresh offal. What? Have I been a fool? I questioned my faith for the flimsiest of reasons and caused others to question theirs. I have much to do to correct my failure. I wish I knew why Ravil Urano's doubting words were so compelling. I fear I've done terrible harm to the morale of my people in Ebonheart. I'll do all I can to convince them to work with House Dredd.
do to deserve that?
I trust you planned.